thank you, guys. Thank you.
We're gonna keep things rolling.
I'm gonna change my guitar real quick.
Hi, Cleveland. How are you guys? Yeah, we're very excited to be back here. We are 7 minutes in heaven from Chicago. Thanks for sticking around with us. I know it's getting late. Wait, no, it's a weekend anyway, right? It's the weekend? Is it Saturday? Tight, rock and roll. Well, thank you for giving up whatever Friday plans you could have had to be here with us and everybody who played tonight. It's been a really, really great night. We put out an EP called Symmetry a couple months ago. We're gonna play the first track off of that right now. And this song's called Better Off, and I really hope you guys like it.
My absence, my mistakes, my passion. lost, finding my way. I know we're better.
So much. Yeah, yeah. You guys have a good time tonight? Brennan did. Yo, real quick, can we give it up for all the bands that played tonight? You guys have fun with Gold Leaf? Yo, if y'all are still here, y'all are so freaking talented. I really appreciate all of you. Thank you so much. I'm gonna help
you
on this, Timmy.
Thanks.
Third Floor Underground was second run, correct? Give it up for them!
Third Floor Underground!
I think they all left, but give it up for them anyway. They were awesome. And the lovely group, Nathan James, and the squad. I don't know. Thank you. Thank you all. There's one more, but we'll tell you later.
Ask you.
anybody else sweaty out there? Are ya?
Me too.
Okay, a couple people. Cool.
Hey, I have a random favor to ask. Sorry, Alex.
Y'all have to catch
Can
up.
Can anybody bring me a tissue, please? So I can blow my nose.
We've all been the snottiest people for the entire week.
I have so much snot. Anyone? Anyone? I guess this is wireless. Oh, dude, thank you. Thank you!
Does someone actually have tissues? This has to happen. Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. You guys still having a good time? Sweet. We're gonna play you guys another new song off our EP Symmetry, which, by the way, we have back there at our merch table, and a lot of other awesome bands have merch back there. So go pick up some merch and say hi to all of them, and please say hi to us if that's cool. We really like Ohio and all of its places, especially Cleveland. This next song goes out to all the Lord of the Rings fans in the crowd. This song is called Southern Door.
I'd rather live with the answer than die with the question. Sitting screaming in the driveway, struggling on my aggression. This could be the past disease, but the world is weak and weak. If you walk it back, would you speak to me in your silent grave? And the years retract, and the years retract.
Thank you guys for hanging out with us and sticking here a little bit late. Really appreciate it.
Thanks for spending your weekend with us.
The whole weekend.
How many of you are still in school? School? You guys in school? You have to go back on Monday? Damn. I'm sorry. Here are my condolences.
Damn. I am sorry for you. No, seriously, stay in school though. It's a good thing to learn. Learn about stuff. This next song we're gonna play for you, it's a little cold to be the 4th of July, and it's not the 4th of July, but we can pretend. And this song is called Fireworks, and I hope you like it.
you.
Oh, goodness. Has anybody seen 7 Minutes in Heaven before? Thank you. Is this anybody's first time, never heard of us until this show? Dude, heck yeah, no, sick. Thank you, seriously, for sticking around and checking it out. I hope you guys enjoy it. We're gonna play some older songs off of an EP called The Statement that we put out back in 2014.
This is about the last time I fell in love. It was a dog. His name was Alex. This is the first thing that came to mind. Alex isn't a dog.
And then we went to the moon.
He's up. You know, so lies come and find me. We're on our own shit. You and I chase the sunset. Fuck yeah. Head first, I'll take the dive. Not looking back, I've always been a fair fight. But when I'm with you, I feel like I can fly. Fill my lungs, baby, when you get me high. I don't ever wanna come back down this tonight.
We're not getting any younger, there's no need to be afraid. Say the word. But so lies, come and find me. We're on our own. You and I chase the sunset down every road. Not a million miles to go. Destination still unknown. Happily ever after, be a story to be told. I fantasize about your body pressing mine. With sheets you've drawn the line, and I'm on the
quick, so I don't forget. Can we give a big round of applause for Mitchell Maddock? He played right before us, and he was incredible. I'm glad we got to play a show together.
We only have a couple more songs left for you guys. A whole couple. A whole baker's dozen. Yeah, all baker's dozen there, bud. This next one is about a point in time. in the past where we spent a lot of time in Indiana and New Jersey that we didn't mean to, but we did. And it's about being a fucked up kid. So if you feel that way.
I turned 25 on Tuesday, and I'm still a child.
American dream or just fucked up kid, no self-esteem, what was that? My sobriety with a spoiled outlook. Teenage dream with all pretense and coquette. 2020 till I'm so weak. Sadness echoes in my heartbeat, but I won't claim defeat till I'm on my knees.
Oh shit.
We're just scared, and we haven't got over it. Yeah, we're just scared, and we'll never get over it.
Jump, do it!
We're just scared, and we'll never get over it. We're just scared, and we'll never get over it.
This next part is a sing-along part. If you know it, please help us out. If you don't, it's three words. We're gonna teach you. If you wanna sing along, feel free. Let's make it loud.
Someone save us. Someone save us. Someone save us.
Thank you.
Very sick. Yo, Cleveland, thank you guys again so much for being here with us tonight. I hope you guys have had fun. We definitely have. We have one song left for you. And afterwards, please come say what's up. Go check out all the band's merch and grab something on your way out. It's the weekend, splurge. You gotta treat yourself. But this last song was a single off of our new EP called Symmetry. And it's called LOTL. I hope you guys like it. We have been 7 Minutes to Heaven from Chicago. Hopefully we see you guys next time. Everybody have a great night. Get home safe. Please. It's really important. Thank you.
ready or not. There's nothing we can do but hold on to what we've got.
Time goes ready or not. There's nothing we can do but hold on to what we've got. We live outside the lines. We live. Again.